Welcome to today's modular classroom. Today we are going to see an interesting update which is given by the director of Google Workspace. The Google Workspace gives us a new update to insert the smart chips to get information on people, files and events. Let's see what's it. So insert a smart chip in your document where you can include the information about three aspects. First is users with the email address. The second aspect is the Google Docs, Sheets and Slides. So three kinds of files can be included. First aspect is users. Second aspect is files. Three kinds of files: Google Docs, Google Sheets and Google Slides. And the third is the Google Calendar events can be included. So these three aspects, that is, you can include information about people, files and events. So how you can do that? Just you have very simple steps. You must open your Google Docs. So I have now opened a Google Docs. I am going to prepare a new schedule of the work plan for the upcoming week for the online class schedule. So I have a table. Here I have included the three columns: staff, topic covered and online class timing. So I said actually the Google Workspace has given these three options. So the people, who is the staff, and what are the file they are handling, what topic they are handling and what is the file, and what is the Google class schedule calendar timing which is scheduled by the Google class calendar. So the staff, just you need the only wonderful thing is add symbol. You can insert the smart chip with add symbol. You can click on this add symbol and you can select the person from the list of option, who is the staff and what topic they are handling. Again you can click the add symbol. You can have the demo class and what is the class timing, you can select at. Again you can give what is the class. So this is online class for third CSC at Friday July 31 at 10 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. So this is the class timing. Similarly, who is the next staff of the department, they can be selected, that smart chip can be inserted again with a wonderful simple at. You can select the person who is the next staff with your email and then like what topic they are handling. So this can be, they are going to handle the class about computers and what is the class timing. They can again select it with the calendar of events, that is Google Calendar. It can be this sample demo of attachment, what it has been already scheduled by the Google Calendar. So this is a new update given by the Google Workspace. So easily we can include the smart chips with the add symbol. So you can open the Google Doc, enter the add symbol, select from a list of suggestions to select from either the people or the files which can be of three types: Google Sheets, calendars or docs and the calendar of events which has been already planned using the Google Calendar. So this is a very wonderful update and hope it will be useful. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.